your hands off me!
What the hell?
What is going on here?
Get off me!
Get it off me! Get it off!
What's with the cuffs?
Sorry, but I can't take any chances. My orders are to take you into custody and transport you to a secure quarantine area.
And who the hell are you?
Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Hardy. Don't resist and you'll be fine. We just need to be sure you don't pose
a threat.
Ain't
we no threat? The threat's on Benoit. You have any idea what's happening back there?
We have an idea. We're hoping you can help us fill in the details. Especially her.
You keep the hell away from her.
Frank Serpo. I should have guessed. Are you the one in charge of this clusterfuck? Watch yourself with this guy. This freak would sell out his own mother. If he had one.
Take the immune down to the lab. The two others will come with me.
Lab?
Hey, do we look like goddamn guinea pigs to you?
I'm a citizen of the USA, man! I got motherfucking rights!
Back off, Serpo. But just stay out of it.
What the fuck, man?
Don't do that again. One less immune won't make any difference. Now take him to the lab.
You may have command over Palinai, but on this ship, I'm in charge and I have my orders.
Your orders are to follow my orders, Colonel. Would you like me to call your superiors?
Somebody tell me what the fuck is going on here.
They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
Oh, God. Oh, my head.
Oh, what the hell happened? Motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
So you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
Serpo.
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs. Oh, my head. Where'd the others get to? Did they take him while I was out? This is another fine mess you've gotten yourself into, Perna.
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's been compromised. If you're down in the hold, I'm opening all the cell doors.
Need to find a way out of this mess. Where the hell is everyone? get my hands on a bloody weapon of some kind. Bastard thinks he's gonna live through this. Okay, the way's clear.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve accommodation. You just saved a lot of lives.
Fuck, they're already here. Getting sick of this shit. Lights out, freak! I need to find a bloody way out of here.
Thank you.
This ship isn't taking me down. This piece of shit is sinking. Water's coming in from everywhere. Teaches me for expecting blue skies and calm seas. This tub's going to sink if it's not brought back under control. A bitch bum.
Surfer, stop! What about them?
They're your problem now.
You can't just leave them here. They're civilians.
If I were you, I'd worry about your own survival, Colonel.
Surfer! Get up here! Captain! Come in!
The captain is dead, soldier. Bloody hell! Is that a rock?
course, we have to get to the bridge!
Yeah, we've got another problem!
We've got company! Shoot that bloody thing!
Heads up!
Let's go!
Jesus, those things are everywhere.
Get in there! I'll cover you!
The bulkhead is jammed. You need to find another way in.
Go back to the ladder!
Hurry up! Find another way to the bridge. We're running out of time.
Watch out!
You're really starting to piss me off!
These bodies are still warm.
Hey, hey, wake up. You all right?
What happened?
Get up.
The ship.
The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
Maybe. Where am I?
But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection, some sort of plague.
Again? Are you fucking kidding me?
The whole island's gone to hell.
Christ, I can't bloody win.
We'll talk later. Right now, you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster. Jesus.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly caught me. Yeah, I heard from Harlow that you were coming.
I'm stuck here with this damn monster.
Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
We were on a ship and it capsized, so now it looks like we're fucked, same as you. But maybe if we keep those things from using the bridge, we can unfuck ourselves.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
All right.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
Am I glad to see you? Fucking freaks!
We need to hold them back! Here they come!
They're coming from the gate!
We need to hold them back!
Defend!
Here they come!
Fucking freaks!
Heads up.
Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the bridge. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa,
I owe you something, too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
A rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, we heard that same story on Benoit. Ain't no bombs fell there.
Are you sure about that?
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true, we should
need to get
out
of this goddamn island.
Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right then. Let's move. Only 5 of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us, God help you, because we sure won't.
Hi, come here.